Rumor has it an old woman that's gone a bit batty from all the radiation resides in the nearby forest. Any doubt of her existence is diminished. Thank you. barely functional car is parked by the gate, and a woman steps out.
There are survivors at the gate.
A ragged bunch shuffles.
Yes. Going in. What's up? Going in.
A van approaches the gate, squeaking and creaking under the heavy load inside. Thank you.
We've made a new discovery.
We won the battle.
Yes. Found something. Yes. Your command. Found something.
Colonists die.
Thank you.
Right away.
Heavily armored truck screeches to a halt.
Colonists die. Colonists die.
Government officials.
What do we have here? How may I help? Not gonna work. Your command. What do we have here?
Quest complete.
Engaging hostile.
of the colonists has been acting off lately.
Thieves in the colony. We've made a new discovery. There are survivors at the gate.
Ragged bunch. Thank you.
Colonists died. Colonists died. Died. We won the battle.
Found something. Yes? Not going to happen.
We've made a new discovery.
Thank you.
colonists died. We have bandits at the gate.
A group of bandits have appeared at the gate, seemingly.
There are survivors at the gate.
A ragged bunch shuffles slowly.
Reporting in. Found something. orders. Consider it done. What you need? Sorry, can't do that. Ready. All cleaned up. Okay.
Colonists died. Colonists died.
The colonies received a message from a life support outpost about a recent breakthrough regarding the Doomsday Bunker project. What could this be about? While building a bunker, it is necessary to remember that the human psyche does not cope well with forced confinement. Even with limited free time, people still yearn for hobbies and social activities.
surge has been disrupted. Die. Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die. Die.
Engaging hostile. What's up? Showtime. Shoot. Attacking.
Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die. Colonists die. Quest complete.
Check. Reporting in. Moving.
There are survivors at the gate.
A ragged bunch. During the apocalypse, Earth took an unprecedented hit to its fragile ecosystem, and the afterquakes can still be felt throughout the world. Climate is unpredictable, and different biomes host extreme weather conditions.